Mira para allá. 12 me dijo, ¿verdad? Y, no, me dijo 12, el señor. Yo lo llamo para atrás. Y va a ir para atrás después como a las 7.
¿Lo llama?
Sí.
Aquí mismo.
5 minutos. Ok. Igualito te veo, oye. No. Like I'm looking at the picture. Like usually, you know, in pictures, who's this guy? Exactly. So how was the trip?
Me encantó. I liked it, pero when we were in Pennsylvania, right to get into New Jersey, nos quedamos stuck for 2 hours. Less than a mile, 2 hours, because the road was 3 or 4 carreteras, and there was 2 carreteras over here, a third one over here. This one right here, la estaban arreglando. A little piece from like over here to over there. So it took us 2 hours to 3 hours to get through that. We were supposed to be here at 7, we got here like at 9.
But was there any hotel stay or anything involved?
No. What happened, all right, they would do, most of the stops they did was like, we're stopping here 5 minutes, people who are stopping here get off, and we're boarding some other people. Then they had main stops where we stopped for between half an hour to an hour, and we got to eat and stuff like that. We had to get out for the bus while they clean it and onboard the passengers, and then they would call us back in after we ate and stuff like that.
And it was the same driver the whole time?
The what?
The same driver?
No, not the same driver. We had like 4 drivers. The last driver that picked us up in Washington, D.C. or something like that, this dude was doing about 40 miles an hour on the highway. Que venían otro Greyhound. Le pasaban. And cars pasándole. I'm like, man, this dude is going so slow.
Some highways, you're not allowed to go 40.
No, it was in the highways we were at least 55.
No, 55. But I mean, some places have a minimum, like
yeah,
you cannot go.
No, he was going so slow.
Yeah?
So slow, like los carros le pasaban. Even other Greyhound buses le estaban pasando. Like, y le cortaban. He has so many space open in that carretera.
Maybe
we were.
He has a lot of tickets already.
He's scared to drive on the highway or something. This is nice.
Oh, it could be better. Nice. It could be better.
So you own this right here?
That one, yeah. That's 128. I used to own that one. See, she did that door.
Mm-hmm.
She, you know, that woman. But this one, it's already fading for so many years.
It still looks nice, though.
Yeah, because it's different. And usually I keep my fountain, my wall there. But for now, I just have that.
Even the trash can as well.
Oh, yeah, why not?
Nice.
And my, that's my little car.
Oh, this one right here?
This one, yeah.
Oh, reliable?
Yeah, and
Hondas, lo que son Hondas and Nissan.
And I've been paid like total loss because of an accident.
Yeah.
So it's like for free now, you
for
know,
free.
Like after you get total loss and you can continue using it. And this one was mine, pero like she had a right to it too. And I don't like people like grabbing some that's in my name.
Yeah.
So I just, se lo dejé que lo cogiera. Pero it just stays there because you don't use it.
Aquí tengo la computer, and this is the video camera I told you that I bought. You can see this 175.
Can you believe the delivery people don't see that?
They
come and
they never do.
Mira, they, which is not connected. These are the original,
they never do. I don't know what's wrong with them.
Well, I've been telling them there's a cat here, and she took it away. She had a cat surrounding this.
Yeah.
I guess she took it away. See, she makes, she's a very artistic girl.
Right.
You know, genius, artistic people are. Like, who was it? Vincent.
Y mira, you know, Hitler era artistic también. That he applied for an art school and they didn't let him go in.
No, no, he was a frustrated. Like they didn't accept him because he was no good.
Oh, for real?
No, because what happens too? There's also, if you watch this movie Amadeus, it's great, because the main guy. Is not Amadeus in the movie. The main starring guy is F. Murray Abraham.
Right.
He won the Oscar.
Mm-hmm.
And you would think the guy who plays Amadeus is the main guy. He wasn't. He was the second guy. And he had like a field day with that movie. Amadeus Mozart, who, you know, the great composer, who was,
yeah, Mozart,
he was,
yeah,
crazy. And then Molière or some was the other guy, mm-hmm, his rival. He knew he wasn't as good as Mozart, so he cursed God. He said, "I curse you for not giving me the skill or the ability that this guy has, but you gave me the ability to know how good he is. Like, you know, somebody might be good, but you don't know,
yeah,
that. But he's so good only at knowing how good, better that this guy, so God gave him only that ability." So, and it was great, that movie.
Yeah.
Do you ever get a chance to watch
it?
¿Cómo
se llama again?
Amadeus.
Amadeus.
Yeah, it was a great movie. So, yeah. Well, you've seen this in the Google thing. Pardon the smell, but she just made eggs for the woman. I don't like messy hallways, but what can I do? Go ahead, go down. That's my where I mainly stay at. We'll go upstairs later.
The palace?
Mm-hmm. No, the palace is upstairs. This is the dungeon. But my good dungeon. Let me get the light going. So it was a good trip all around.
Yeah,
otherwise.
I mean, I've seen some stuff like from far. I've seen the Washington Monument, the George Washington Monument, Washington D.C.
I've been to Washington with the Kung Fu group that I used to belong to. It wasn't Kung Fu related. It was something to do with politics,
yeah,
and all that, but he used to take us to stuff like that. You know?
Yeah, so I've seen it from far. I've seen some stadiums. It was a good ride. Yeah, we have one like that. The newer ones. The new Arcos.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Right.
In Circuit City.
Let me see. I hope I've been getting you good. He's got infrared camera too.
Oh, got infrared camera.
Yeah, in dark, it looks like daytime.
That's not bad.
I got two of them. That, remember, I don't know if I told you that. One they sent me by accident. But I thought it wasn't. I sent the camera for
oh, yeah,
it's not
right,
worth
yeah.
it. And then they sent me. I said, "Oh, it must be to make up for the camera."
Mm-hmm.
And then this woman was harassing me. "Oh, we want it back." When I need a repair for
yeah.
them. And she was gonna like holding hostage,
mm-hmm.
and I had her because that's illegal. You cannot,
yeah.
like, if I owe you money and I don't pay you, and then you find my wallet and there's money in it, you cannot just take
yeah.
the money. That's illegal. So help. So let me turn it off.